Second one, I am in the standard. Which class are you studying now? First standard. So you write first standard. I am in first standard. Third one, I go to dash school. I go to my school. Say your school name. Yes, Trinity Academy Matric High Secondary School. I go to my school. Fourth one, my father is Mr. Write your father name. He is a. Write your father's occupation. Sixth one, my mother is a. Write your mother's occupation. Seventh one, my house is a. Write your house, where is located your house? Write the place. My address is, write your full address, door number, street name, place, village or town, district, state, pin code, all of them you write here. My phone number is, write your father and mother mobile number. Tenth one, my hobby is, write your hobby. Are you understand, children? See the second lesson. What is the second lesson? My country. Fill in the blanks. First one, my country is. Which is our country? Yes, India. I-N-D-I-A. India. Second one, our national bird is. Our national bird is? Peacock. P-E-A-C-O-C-K. Peacock. They are gave the pictures. You see the pictures and write the correct answer. Third one, our national animal is. Our national animal is tiger. T-I-G-E-R. Tiger. Fourth one, our national flower is. Lotus, L-O-T-U-S, lotus. Our national flower is lotus. Fifth one, our currency is. Our currency is rupee, R-U-P-E-E, rupee. Sixth one, our national game is hockey, H-O-C-K-E-Y, hockey. Seventh one, our national flag is tricolor, T-R-I, tri, C-O-L-O-U-R, color, tricolor. Okay, children, see the third lesson. Great Indians, complete the name. They are gave the some national leaders' pictures. You write the name. Mahatma Gandhi ji, M-A-H-A-T-M-A, Mahatma, G-A-N-D-H-I-J-I, Gandhi ji, Mahatma Gandhi ji, Sarojini Naidu, S-A-R-O-J-I-N-I, Sarojini, N-A-I-D-U, Naidu, Sarojini Naidu, Rabindranath Tagore, R-A-B-A-N-D-R-A-N-A-T-H, Rabindranath Tagore, T-A-G-O-R-E, Tagore. Fourth one, Jawaharlal Nehru. J A W A H A R L A L Jawaharlal Nehru. N E H R U Nehru. Fifth one Bala Gangadhar Tilak. B A L A Bala G A N G A D H A R Gangadhar T I L A K Tilak. Bala Gangadhar Tilak. Sixth one Subhash Chandra Bose. S U B H A S H Subhash Chandra C H A N D R A Chandra B O S E Bose Subhash Chandra Bose. Seventh one Lal Bahadur Shastri. L A L Lal B A H A D U R Bahadur S H A S T R I Shastri Lal Bahadur Shastri. Next Vallabhai Patel V A L A B H A I Vallabhai Patel P A T E L Patel. Next Indira Gandhi I N D I R A Indira Gandhi G A N D H I Gandhi Indira Gandhi. See the next lesson children. Green bird. Fill in the blanks. Plants are living things. L I V I N G living T H I N G S things. Plants are living things. Second one we get dash from plants. This lesson also gave the pictures. You write the answer. We get flowers from plants. F L O W E R S flowers. We get flowers from plants. Third one we get dash from plants. Fruits. F R U I T S fruits. We get fruits from plants. Fourth one we get dash from plants. Vegetables. We get V E G E T A B L E S vegetables from plants. Fifth one we get dash from plants. Food grains. F O O D food. G R A I N S grains. We get food grains from plants. Sixth one we get wood. W O O D wood from plants. We get wood from plants or trees. Are you understand children? See the fifth lesson. Colorful world. They are gave the pictures. You see the picture and assume the correct answer and write it. What answer the following? What can you see in a garden? What can you see in a garden? Yes, flowers. F L O W E R S flowers. Second one. What are the little insects flying around the flowers? Butterflies. B U T T E R F L I E S butterflies. Third one. What color is the sunflower? Red. R E D red. Fourth one, which flower grows on a thorny bush? Rose. R-O-S-E, rose. Fifth one, which flower has a good smell? Jasmine. J-A-S-M-I-N-E, jasmine. Sixth one, which flower has gold in its name? Marigold. M-A-R-I, Mary, G-O-L-D, gold. Marigold. Seventh one. Name the flower which always looks at the sun. Sunflower. S U N sun. F L O W E R flower. Sunflower. Eighth one. Who looks after the garden? Gardener. G A R D E N E R. Gardener. They are gave the pictures. And give the answer also. You see the picture and assume the correct answer and write it. Are you understand children? Okay, children, see the sixth lesson. Where are you? Name the place where you can see these animals. First one, duck duck. Where are you? I am in my pond. P-O-N-D, pond. Duck lives in a pond. So you write pond. Second one, crow crow. Where are you? I am in my nest. N-E-S-T, nest. Crow lives in a nest. So the answer is nest. Sixth one, lion lion. Where are you? I am in my den. D-E-N, den. Lion lives in a den. Rabbit rabbit, where are you? I am in my burrow. B-U-R-R-O-W, burrow. Spider spider, where are you? I am in my cobweb. C-O-B, cob, W-E-B, web, cobweb. Hen hen, where are you? I am in my hoop. C-O-O-P, hoop. Horse horse, where are you? I am in my stable. S-T-A-B-L-E, stable. Eighth one, rainbow rainbow, where are you? I am in the sky. S-K-Y, sky. See children, they are gave the pictures. You write the correct answer. I read again. Duck duck, where are you? I am in my pond. Crow crow, where are you? I am in my nest. Lion lion, where are you? I am in my den. Rabbit rabbit, where are you? I am in my burrow. Spider spider, where are you? I am in my cobweb. Hen hen, where are you? I am in my hoop. Horse horse, where are you? I am in my stable. Rainbow rainbow, where are you? I am in the sky. I am in the sky. Are you understand?